This is the word of God. This is the truth. We want to stay true to the word of God, and we are in covenant, not just with one another as husband and wife, but with God. And that's what causes the sin is breaking that covenant. It says that there's a mystery in Ephesians 5, and that's Christ and the church as the husband and the wife. So, you know, we have to be true to the word of God today. Is it adultery? The word of God says it is. So then, yes, it is.